the same with funk. I am known from the Herbie Hancock gig, and I kind of came up with what they now call linear funk, which is, to me, we never used that term. I never even thought about what that term meant. I still don't know what it means, but I really don't. It's like, you're the father of linear funk. I'm like, I am. To me, I just played everything on a different instrument. Instead of playing it with independence, I would do it. So when I played with Herbie, he wanted something original and different. So I just came up, I used a little of both worlds, both independence, coordinated independence, and what they now call linear, which to me just means everything's hitting at a different time. Every instrument is being played apart, alone. So this kind of funk. I can get this into where you're really playing radical. But how I got to that was from this. You guys know who Albert King is? Anybody know Albert King? I used to play with, when I was a kid, I played with Albert King and Freddie King and Albert Collins and all of these blues people. And they taught me to play the backbeat like that, where I used the length of the stick to strike hard and dig in. Not real hard, you know, but everything is like I hold it down for a nanosecond after hitting it. That way, there's no question about the groove. Then I learned to do this even in a complicated rhythm. So when I'm playing drums, if you're in New York, I'll just leave you with this. If you're in New York and you're playing drums mentally, whereas you're waiting for everything to come together, and you're not determined to bring it together, I'm gonna steal your gig.